Eagle.
West 2's Craig Lucy has been following the race all night in Orange County.
And Craig, a sweeping win for Teresa Jacobs.
Teresa Jacobs dominated this race for Orange County mayor. She had 68% of the votes compared to Bill Siegel's 32%. The polls closed at 7 o'clock, and before it was even 8 o'clock, Bill Siegel called Teresa Jacobs to congratulate her and also tell her that he would stick behind her. When Teresa Jacobs walked into this room at the Sonesta Hotel, it was very loud when she was introduced as Orange County's next mayor.
Present your next mayor, Teresa Jacobs.
Teresa Jacobs says she needs to take a moment and pinch herself.
I still am trying to figure out if I'm dreaming.
Working with half the amount of campaign money Bill Siegel raised in 18 months, Teresa Jacobs thanked her supporters who helped raise more than $550,000. We asked Jacobs what set her apart from her opponent.
What I did in my term in office. I mean, you know, I did make a name for myself by taking on some tough issues, but they were the right issues. And I think that sometimes you have to be willing to take a tough stand.
Throughout Jacobs' campaign, she has promised to create a job summit, job training programs, and to help bring small businesses to Central Florida without raising taxes. With her husband and four children by her side, she says becoming Orange County's next mayor has been a family affair, and she's ready to get to work.
And then we're going to get to work organizing job fairs and job summits across Orange County, because getting people back to work is job number one right now.
But not before Teresa Jacobs goes back out on the streets tomorrow, waving signs and thanking all of the people who voted for her. Then she says she's going to take a little bit of time, spend it with her family before getting to work and getting taking office on January 4th. Reporting live in downtown Orlando, Craig Lucy, West 2.